How did you guys get back on track as an offense?
I felt that turnover, it got to us a little bit. You know, we were chasing it down the whole field, so I feel like the offensive line and I was gassed. I told Coach, I'm like, man, I need a little break, a little bit, you know. That's you. But yeah, I felt like it was a little gassed. You know, we had to get back in our composure. You know, had to calm down after the long fumble recovery touchdown, and you know, we just had to focus.
Hilmar, how when you go out of the game, just kind of describe that whole sequence for you and how challenging it was figuring all that out.
I told them I didn't want to go in the back. I'm like, I'm good. Like, I'm answering all the questions. They just didn't want to go through the protocol. Got in the back. I asked one of our trainers, Dwayne, I'm like, man, what's the score? He was telling me, like, still the same score. So I'm like, I'm cool. But they needed to hurry up and get me out of there. I want to get back on the field and help my team win.
How impressed were you with what RG3 was able to do and come in and kind of?
That's awesome, man. He kept the lead. You know, he got us a field goal. You know, it was wonderful.
Mario, that